A postal carrier is robbed at gunpoint while delivering mail in Stillwater. Today, police releasing these surveillance pictures of a white car and a driver they now want to question. The holdup happened on Saturday at the Apex Apartments. The mail carrier was not hurt, and police tell us the suspect is believed to be between 16 and 20 years old, and they drove away in a newer model white Toyota Camry with significant damage on the passenger side. There.